guys, today I'm going to show you how to play Happy Birthday. It almost slipped my mind. Sometimes things just slip out of your mind. But anyway, my little brother, Amani, say hi. Say hi. His birthday is coming soon, and I'll show you how to play Happy Birthday, like I said. And if you have any friend or family member that's going to have their birthday, you might want to play this if you have a recorder. I'm just saying, if you have, you can just sing it if you don't have a recorder, okay?
I'm sorry to say, that's not a dinosaur. It's actually a frilled neck.
So the first one is D.
D
again. E. Oh, first, let me show you how to play it. Can you get me water?
No problem, are you?
The first note is T. D again. E. D. G. F sharp. Not F. F sharp. I'll show you the finger rings. 1, 2, 3. The first three fingers, B, A, and G. And F sharp, you hold.
No, Clyde.
You're trying to this part here and this part.
I love Rocky's
stories.
E.
It's so nice.
I'm a ginger, the very, very hungry velociraptor.
And now
watch
C.
Out.
Hi.
Hungry and little.
Now let's
go find some dinosaurs.
Yeah.
Wait. Replay. I'll just start over, okay. D. D. E. D. G. F sharp. D. D.
I'm a
you are so
E.
Right,
E.
Did
they
tell you that dinosaurs
really
existed?
A. Of course we existed. Millions
and
millions
of
years ago. D. Wow. Like D. Again. Hi. D.
Probably some trees, too. Different
dinosaurs
different times.
But
D.
G.
Sharp.
E. C. I see it. Again. B. And G. A. G. Now that's all the notes. Now play it with me. If you haven't got it, feel free to, you know, replay.
Look at Luna. Don't say Luna. Don't. Luna wants to be here.
It's so see you next time. Cha cha.